We're going to ask for justice to be done, and this is ridiculous that we'll continue to fight these type of issues throughout this country. We just passed the open weapons law here in this state. We're setting the stage for a terrorist attack in this country, and the group is not going to be ISIS, it's going to be USIS. Us against these injustice law officers and people who continue to allow racism to grow into this city.